do your duties as a medic consist of?
My daily duties as a flight medic in detail is basically rendering the best medical care for our daily warfighters on the war zone.
Why do you feel that your job is important?
I feel that my job has an importance for a simple fact that to make progress in this in theater right now, I feel that the ground warfighters play such a critical role, and when they do come across an injury, we need to provide the best medical care possible so that we could put them back out in theater to perform their jobs.
What initially made you want to become a medic?
I guess I was always interested in the medical field, but before coming into the aviation assets, I saw the ground assets and I'd seen what the air medevac units provided as far as medical care, and that always drew my interest, and that's how I got into this field.
How do you cope with what you might have to see every time you go out on a mission, since everything is always different?
I guess it all starts from the 9 line. Once the 9 line drops in, when we get the patient report, I guess from what's in black and white, I just try to get a mental picture of what I'm going to have to deal with. And then before entering into the helicopter, a lot of going through the steps in my head of what I need to do to provide the care that I need to the patients.
All right, anything else you would like to add?
No, that's about it.